attack better than the Demi Elder one, especially against number one OU.
Wow. Here's a drive to right field. I don't think anybody's going to catch this one. Grace Lyons, the opposite way. 4-0 Sooners.
Well, Kansas hit 8 home runs in just the Friday-Sunday games against Texas Tech, and you had a feeling the home run ball was going to be the difference maker in this series. Two swings, what could have been 2 home runs. I don't think the Sooners are going to lose any sleep on that robbery by Blythe as Grace Lyons takes advantage on the first swing. How about 85 home runs in 30?